CSGO has a lot of custom skins, amazing creations made by talented artists bringing a whole lot of colour and life to the game. And then there's this scene. What the fuck? So this thing's from China, I've no idea who originally made it, but I'll tell you what, it's probably the craziest thing I've ever seen in the game.